We're back live in Los Angeles. You know, King, the stars are always in the house in LA. There's Rob Ryder and Joey Raw here tonight.
There's kids.
And the Staples Center is on fire. And if you're just tuning in, you've been the whole bunch already, but we'll get you caught up with an explosive night here in Los Angeles.
Every time I see Rob Ryder, I think of you. But you know what? He was meathead.
Yeah.
Yes, we got a title shot tonight.
Yeah, we got a title shot.
Team titles that should be ours. Well, let's make a deal right now. Etch it in stone. We go out there and win great. If we don't, then we go our separate ways. I don't like it, and you are capable of more.
What?
I love you.
Look here, dog. We gonna get our titles back. We gonna bounce on Lance Storms and Regal. Okay. Now, check. You did that.
The deal is, Goldust thinks he's holding Booker T back. If they don't win the tag team titles, they will hold their separate ways.
It's a must win for tonight.
To Goldust, Aaron Blow, knocks his tag team partner out of the ring. The heel kick, caught him with a chin. Come on to the leg.
That was a human error.
I think it's more like the end of an era. No more Goldust and Booker T. Is that right?
I've enjoyed these two guys together. I really have.
We had one hell of a run. But you still feel the same, man. As far as me going my way, you going yours, I can respect that. But let me tell you something. I enjoy each and every second we've been together. I love it.
This guy's showing a lot of class. They've agreed to go their separate ways.
Hey, loser, have you seen Scott Steiner anywhere?
Goldust ejected over losing that tag title match tonight. Come on, Goldust.
They're out here.
You got to fight him.
Goldust can't fight both of these guys.
My God almighty.
EMTs are quickly on the scene here. Goldust, another terrible accident, getting electrocuted.
They did hear him say he had the pulse, and he is breathing.
Taking him to a medical facility as we speak.
Can you dig it, sucker?
Well, King, certainly not the way that Booker T and Goldust wanted their relationship to come to an end last Monday night here on Raw. And you got to believe that tonight, Booker T has got to be feeling the effect of this Monday night. Wow.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first from Houston, Texas, weighing in at 256 pounds, Booker T.
Well, you're right, Coach. Certainly not. Well, I don't think anything went the way they wanted it to go last week as far as Booker T and Goldust, especially Goldust with what happened to him.
I think
we'll let you know what his condition is shortly.
You know, everybody saw what happened last week. So I'm going to make this short and sweet. See, tonight, I'm going to dedicate this match to my friend, Goldie. See, because like I said, me and Goldie had one.
How much for the dedication?
Well, Booker T not happy about that at all. Here comes D'Lo Brown, accompanied by Theodore Long. And if you're just tuning in, folks, right off the top of the show, Eric Bischoff fires good old JR. I'm the coach alongside the King. And Eric Bischoff has said, if you
at least wear a hat or something?
What?
Well, I mean, you know.
We're
still here.
Well, you know, Eric Bischoff has said that if Stone Cold Steve Austin is not produced by...
Uh-oh. Oh, wait a second. Stand back. Let me say something to you, player. Booker, what you need to do is you need to stop worrying about Goldust. You understand what I'm saying? The electrocution of Goldust was the best thing that could ever happen to you, player. Now, don't you get it? All Goldust is another white man trying to keep the black man down. Now let me tell you, look at tonight. The man has forced you to fight each other. You ought to be thinking about getting down with the brother. In fact, you ought to be tagging with D'Lo tonight. How about that?
Well, I think the question was just answered. Booker T said, no, that's not going to happen. So here we go, Booker T one-on-one with D'Lo Brown. And you know, I got to give it to D'Lo. Ever since D'Lo has teamed up with Theodore Long, he's undefeated. Right now, Booker T is on fire.
You got that right.
Well, Booker said he's going to dedicate this match to Goldust, and we do know, King, that Goldust suffered second-degree burns, temporary respiratory paralysis, and still awaiting tests on his kidney.
Yes, that caused some sort of kidney problem.
There we go. Oh, and nearly a three count by Booker T. Certainly, we send our best out to Goldust, who hopefully is watching at home and recovering.
I think he's still in the hospital.
Well, you know, who knows where Goldust is right now, but right now, Booker T is certainly fired up and very focused here tonight in Los Angeles. Right now, D'Lo Brown is fired up, King. Now, I got to wonder, when is Mr. McMahon going to get here? Because we know Mr. McMahon's en route.
Yeah, I realize that, but Coach, I got to be honest with you.
What?
I miss JR.
Well, I'm not saying that I feel comfortable in the seat. In fact, it's kind of hot right now, I'll be honest with you. I was completely unprepared to come out tonight.
Stick to the match, man.
Okay, well, you know, King. Oh, that nice heel kick by Booker T. And now Booker T awaiting D'Lo getting back up. Oh, whoa! Nice shot to the back of the head. And this one may be over right away. Here's a cover. Hook of the leg by Booker T. And that's it.
Got him!
Oh, my gosh! Booker T is certainly not there with the crowd.
Booker T
is undaunted here tonight.
Oh, wait a minute. We may be getting down with a big tap. Yes, get a room in.
And you know that's being dedicated to Goldust as well.
Coach, are you down with the Brown?
Well, not with D'Lo. It depends on what you're talking about.
Do you reserve the right to be white?
Well, no, I'm down with Booker T, I'll tell you that much
there
right
you
now.
Go. There you go.
Any mistakes? Two guys pacing in here. Eric, I'm a big fan of yours. I mean, I'm a huge fan, but I know why this trouble has happened to you. Look what's been going on right underneath your nose. Take test. I swing a chair at him, he moves, I hit his broad right in the face, and suddenly, I'm the criminal, I'm the guilty party, and then you reward him by giving him a match against me at No Way Out?
Chris, I've got a little bigger problem on my plate right now than you in your matches, all right? I've got a little more to deal with.
Chris, look, Mr. Bischoff has one on his mind.
Chief, I understand, but take Jeff Hardy. He's running down to the ring, sticking his nose in everyone's business. He needs to be taught a lesson, Chief, and I'm the man to do it.
You're right, Chris.
Yes.
I'll help you out. So tonight, it's going to be you versus Jeff Hardy. How's that sound?
I'm not going to regret this, Chief. I guarantee it. And Eric, give Mr. McMahon my regards, okay? Thanks.